It's your girl Rep Queen back with another video today, and today I am coming to review some whack Yeezys that I just received from DHA. I mean, the worst Yeezys I ever received from dhgate. I'm a little upset. I filed a dispute, so hopefully I'll be getting my money back, but let's get into it. So y'all, as y'all can see, they came in this little plastic. This is my second time ordering this style Yeezy, and they just keep messing up. And it came with all the, I'm gonna show y'all everything it came with. It came with your StockX tag, okay? It came with your little thank you StockX postcard, whatever. It came with the fake receipt, which I'm like, come on, these should have been good. Your fake receipt. And it came with a keychain. So y'all, these are the cake. Some people gonna say they're not that bad, but they're bad to me. Like, I think it's just everything, like the stripe, if I can bring it close. Like, you see that? These are okay, I should say. But every time I buy them, can't no seller get them right. So this is like the 360, y'all. And I strung them up like this. This part right here does not reflect. The soles are, I think, all right. It's just the color to me is off. Y'all let me know down in the comments. Let me know what's off about this sneaker. Like, I just think everything is off. The laces are too, they're not the retail laces, because I know the retail laces are supposed to be a bit thicker. So this is my second time ordering the V2 Reds from dhgate, and they're not getting them right. So I'm just gonna give these to my mom. She ain't gonna know, she gonna wear them. I'm gonna give these to my mom, but I can't wear these. Like, y'all let me know if it's wrong, if these are wrong. I really don't really know, but I just know I like these, because it's supposed to be an infrared right here, but it's a pink, and I love pink. So yeah, so this is the right shoe. This is the other one. I mean, I got the paper in there, so let's take the paper out so y'all can see. You see, it don't, I mean, it got the material is good, but it's just like, I don't know. I think they sent me a bad copy, so I'm getting my money back. Hopefully the seller gave me my money back, or half. He wanted to give me a discount. I'm like, I don't wanna buy from your store no more. This is my first time ever trying a seller out. So yeah, we got the bottoms. And let's, one more thing. The inside, which is good. Only thing with these, this don't reflect, and it's supposed to reflect. I think the color is a tad bit off, and these is both toe boxes, if y'all can see. And then both heels. And this is the insole. Not bad. So yeah, y'all let me know down in the comments what's wrong with this sneaker. Like, I think the seller keeps telling me it's right, it's supposed to be like this, and I'm like, I don't think so. I think this line is too pink, I don't know. But y'all let me know. And then off of that, I just wanted to review these with y'all. But off of that, on to the giveaway talk. So as y'all know, I reached 200 subscribers. So for the giveaway, this is giveaway information. So all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to this video. I gotta get at least 50 likes. Follow me on IG at queen_NikkiRose91. And I'm gonna do a post, you like the post, and then comment done underneath. So it's gonna be like a a giveaway post, I don't know, and comment done any, but then I will be selecting a winner. It's gonna be at random, so just do that. And I can't thank y'all enough for getting me to 200 subscribers, 200 and more. And see y'all in my next video. Thanks for watching.